Hey guys, this is Austadi and welcome back to Comic Space. And today's update is quite an interesting one and quite an exciting one as well, because I am really looking forward to this one project that we have been speculating on for so long time. And we even thought that this project might have been chopped by Marvel Studios and Disney, as Marvel and Disney were reinfrastructuring all of their creative processes. So by the thumbnail and the title, you guys probably have figured it out. We are talking about the Silver Surfer special presentation, and it has been such a long time when we initially started talking about this project, and we have another update that this project is indeed in the active development and Marvel Studios is indeed moving forward with it, and how exactly it is going to be connecting with the Multiverse Saga, with the upcoming Fantastic Four First Steps, and with Doctor Doom and everything that is happening, and the grand conclusion that we are all headed towards, and that is Avengers Secret Wars. So our today's update is coming from Daniel RPK, and again, if you have been following our channel or have been part of the rumor mill, you know that we like to give Daniel RPK a lot more reverence than any other source, as he also having quite an impeccable track record as well. As you have stated that Silver Surfer special presentation is indeed in the active development at Marvel Studios, as Matt Shackman has been attached to that project as well. We don't know he's actually going to be part of that project as a director or just as a producer and overlooking the Silver Surfer special presentation and that corner of the universe that Marvel Studios is setting up with the Fantastic Four and with the Silver Surfer. I think Matt Shackman is going to be overhauling everything that is going to be coming into that Fantastic Four space. And again, like Ryan Coogler and even with Destin Daniel Cretton moving forward, Marvel Studios is for sure moving forward with all of those directors and the creators to helm all of these different corners of Marvel Studios, with of course Ryan Coogler is overhauling everything relating to Black Panther and Wakanda. And again, there are many Wakanda centric projects are coming up, even with the animation Eyes of Wakanda, and he's also overlooking the Ironheart as well. So again, moving forward, Matt Shackman is also going to be one of those names that Marvel Studios is going to move forward for then further creative partnership for a very long time. So again, with Silver Surfer special presentation, like I said earlier as well, that we thought that this project might have even been chopped, because obviously Marvel Studios were dialing back on their Disney Plus output for sure, and also reinfrastructuring their creative process. So again, with everything going on, and again Silver Surfer, and again we know that Shia LaBeouf version of Silver Surfer is going to be featured in the Fantastic Four First Steps films already. We know that Galactus is going to be part of it. We are still not sure, or we don't have any rumors. I mean, we obviously have a lot of things to speculate about, but we are still on the fence about Norrin Radd's version of Silver Surfer being part of that film. If Silver Surfer special is coming up, we think that Norrin Radd's version that Marvel Studios is completely be lefting off from the Fantastic Four First Steps film is going to be featured in this special, and we are going to follow his story and his origin, probably very similar to the beats of the comics. And again, here's the thing, the Fantastic Four First Steps film is taking place in a completely different universe, and that's why we also have a completely different version of Silver Surfer being featured in it, and that is Shia LaBeouf's version. Which again, in the comics, Norrin Radd and Shia LaBeouf has been coexisted in the same timeline as well, and both of their stories are connected as well. But again, if you're talking about this, again, we already have Galactus being featured in that film, so Marvel Studios probably would like to feature in Silver Surfer, but they don't want to go with Norrin Radd, just not right now, and they want to go with Shia LaBeouf because this is a completely different timeline. And when it comes to this special presentation, which is going to be featuring Norrin Radd, and we are going to go about that story, this is going to be our 616 version of Silver Surfer that we are going to see. And that's why Marvel is going on a completely different route about introducing Silver Surfer and introducing a completely different version. Because the Galactus that we are also going to see in that film, he's probably going to be sticking around for more, even though that film does end up being an incarnation of that universe or of that Earth. Galactus story, which I think after we are all well and done with the Multiverse Saga and the aftermath of Secret Wars, when probably Reed Richards and all of the other heroes are going to refigure out the multiverse and going to reconstruct it, the new 616 timeline is probably going to be featuring that Galactus that we already have been introduced in this upcoming Fantastic Four film. When he gets to this universe, we will also have Silver Surfer present in this universe. Again, by the way, having all of these stories taking place in a completely different continuity, and also having those characters coming back to our main continuity, such as Galactus especially, Marvel would really need to over-explain a lot of things. But again, in recent video, we have like completely broke down of how the aftermath of Secret Wars is going to be looking like, and the soft reboot that Marvel Studios is going to head towards leading up to the Mutant Saga, and also talking about at what time we are actually going to be introducing that character. Because right now Matt Shackman is completely tangled with the Fantastic Four First Steps film. He is 100% working on that film, and that film is still quite far from being done. But again, if he's just overlooking that project, and Marvel probably would have got things rolling on the pre-production side of that special. Because I don't think so we're actually going to see that special anytime soon. It has to be after the Fantastic Four film, I believe. But again, here's the thing. Marvel can also be looking forward to just not have Silver Surfer being introduced in our main continuity, and not to having such an Elseworld kind of storyline and having him in a completely different universe, but introduce him in our main continuity right now and also make him in such a vital part of the Multiverse Saga and moving forward with the Secret Wars specifically, because he can be in such a major part, because he's in such a major character in the comics as well. So again, that will be also your chance to make that character such a vital piece in the Multiverse Saga that you will need him in the Secret Wars, and it will be better off if he is coming from a main continuity. And again, I think making a Silver Surfer special presentation, and instead of making a fully derived Disney Plus show or a theatrical project, or making Silver Surfer part of another theatrical project or then Disney Plus show, which again, with the Fantastic Four film, they already have a lot of things already going on into it. So again, there's probably going to be a neglect if you're really looking forward to tell a complete story of Silver Surfer, but all you really want to focus on that character in 45 minute to an hour long special does really help you with a lot of things. And again, the concept of special presentation that Marvel Studios introduced, and I don't think so they started doing special, it was a completely different plan I'm pretty sure they had for doing special and how they were going to go about it. And again, if it wasn't for the whole reinfrastructuring and the overhauling of the creative process, we probably would have also been bombarded by a couple of specials every year as well throughout the Multiverse Saga. But again, given the strategic decision, they probably are going to be very cautious with what they're actually going to choose and what character they're actually going to be going about. So again, moving forward, and again, they've really hit the nail with the Werewolves by Night. And if you want to do projects such that, and the character such that, and again, I think Silver Surfer is another project that they really need to focus on right now, because again, it is going to be such a major character that they're going to be introducing. So again, it is going to be very fun with what is going to happen with the addition of Silver Surfer into the story of the Multiverse Saga with Doomsday and Secret Wars and everything that comes with it. So I think it is time for me to see you guys off on this one. I'm so glad that you guys got the time to hear me out. Thanks for listening to me. This is your host, Adi, signing off. See you in the next one.